A man was found shot and killed inside a car last night in Long Beach. Police say this happened just after 8:45 last night on Anaheim Street and Roswell Avenue. We know the victim was found inside a car that we're told appeared to have crashed into another car. No word yet on a motive or suspect. And travel.